Guys, what are you saying? You ready for the next giveaway? Got two Gucci bags here right now. What have we got? Maybe a handbag for the sisters? Maybe some crepes, some trainers for the brothers? Listen, what if I told you I've got a better giveaway for you than what's inside these Gucci bags? If you want me to tell you what it is, I need to see something with me first. Calm down. You see, this right here is a grave. And this right here is crepes. The kind of thing that you spend your whole life running after. But you know when you die, all this stuff's gonna get snatched off you. It's gonna get taken away from you. And you're gonna have nothing except for your good deeds. And your good deeds, they have to be based upon knowledge. And this knowledge is going to manifest in the way of you answering the three questions that are inside of the grave. I told you I had something better to give you today than Gucci. And that's true, I do. What I want to offer you today is knowledge. The knowledge that will allow you to answer the three questions inside this grave. May Allah have mercy on this person who's passed away right here. They're already inside their grave. The earth has already squeezed this person and the earth has already swallowed this person. It's taken them. And their questioning and their reckoning has already happened, but yours is yet to come. You see the three questions in the grave? You think the answer to them, you can just memorize it now and answer it easily when you die? No. Because a person who's not able to live by the answers to those questions, they will not be able to answer those questions. Who is your Lord? Who is your Prophet? And what is your religion? If you didn't live like a slave in submission to your Lord Allah, and you didn't follow the Sunnah of your Prophet, and you didn't live according to the teachings and the pillars of Islam, you will not be able to answer those questions. But how will you live by something that you don't even know in the first place? For that reason, I'd like to invite you to take me up on this offer to seek knowledge, to study. We at the Knowledge College have started our most groundbreaking Islamic educational program yet. We started it back in August and it was a huge success, and we're starting it for the second time in the beginning of the new year in January. It's called the Muslim Survival Guide. We called it the Muslim Survival Guide because in this course you will learn that will allow you to survive the questioning and the grief. We teach you the basics of your religion, but then we also build and teach you some advanced level stuff as well. Guys, right now, you can join the Muslim Survival Guide. All you have to do is click the link below. Unfortunately, because the Knowledge College is an institute that requires on funding, there's a small tuition fee so that you can enroll in the course. But to make it easy for you guys, because we're not here to make money off you guys, it's not a money-making scheme. We genuinely want to teach you. So we wanted to make it as easy as possible for you to sign up. So we said, you know what? We're going to make it half price if you sign up on an early bird discount. With that said, inshallah ta'ala, click the link below, make use of that offer, inshallah ta'ala, and in January, we're going to start seeking knowledge together so we can prepare ourselves to answer the questions in the grave.